Cause I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. Well, I passed a little wine store on the corner. My picture pink champagne by candlelight. So I stopped the car right there, got out and hurried in. My mind got on the cold hard facts of life. Well, a stranger stood there laughing at the counter. He said, I'll take two bottles of your beer. The husband's out of town and there's a party. Then he winked as if to say, you know. Left the store two steps behind that stranger. From there to my house, his car stayed inside. But it wasn't till he turned into my drive that I learned that I was witnessing the cold hard facts of life. I drove around that block till I was dizzy. And each time the noise came louder from within. And then I saw a bottle there beside me. So I drank a fifth of courage and walked in. Lord, you should have seen those frantic faces. They screamed and cried, please put away that knife. But I guess I'll rot in hell, or I'll rot here in the cell. But who taught who the cold hard facts of life? Who taught who the cold hard facts of life?
So, and this is a.